Well, some students in the Valley are getting some very important training that can be applied to their jobs right after high school. It's all thanks to a big partnership between a local college and a Fargo business.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from General Equipment with more on this program. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yes, General Equipment and NDSCS have teamed up to help these students not only go through school, but get jobs right away. And we also have another student here with us this morning. We have Alex Lass here. And you're not only in this program as one of the first in your family, you're actually third generation diesel technician.
Yes, that is correct.
And so what made you choose to go into this field?
Well, what I chose to go into this field for is it's a very rewarding job. It's not something monotonous that you do. You don't do the same thing day in and day out. You're able to come in here, troubleshoot different machines, fix different problems. You're really giving back to the community doing a job like this, because diesel engines are such a big part of everybody's everyday life, delivering your food, growing the world's food, building roads, bridges. It's really rewarding to do something like this.
And there really is a high demand for more diesel technicians out there. Is that another reason why, so you could get that job right away?
Yeah. I mean, it was nice knowing that right out of school, I wouldn't have a huge debt and I would have a job lined up and not have to be looking for 2 years, 3 years to apply my degree.
And we are standing in one of the trucks. Now, most of the work is done not just inside of the buildings, but actually out in the field. So this is one of the trucks that you will be probably working from out in the future.
Yes, hopefully.
And so kind of talk about what's involved with this, because you guys have a lot of your tools set up here. So you'll be going out to a lot of the other businesses who might need help.
Yes, that's correct. All our trucks are equipped with their own toolboxes. They got air compressors, welders, generators, torches and everything. Everything you would need and, you know, have access to in the shop, you can definitely have on the truck with you to bring to job site to job site.
And as we talked about earlier, these students are going to be graduating in May. And how safe to know that as soon as you graduate, you're not only going to be having that job promised to you, but Kyle and Lisa, again, being a little bit of that debt-free, most of that tuition paid, depending on your GPA coming out of this program?
It's huge. It's definitely a plus when you're starting your adult life.
As somebody who spent 10 years paying off college loans, let me tell you, that would have been
very
amazing.
Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.